One of my campaigns, I got my tank, which I'm never gonna really need. I really should just play the M1 Grand one. Yeah, I'll switch after this, because this is the place with the windows, and a good place to fucking rocket. On the hill, huh? Alright, I mean, usually the thing is like on the outside, on the far, the right side of this wall. Shit. Going down this way. No Germans, no Germans, no Germans, no Germans.
Oh, shit. Ready to die 1,000 times and drink.
Fuck up, dude. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Fuck, that thing was off. He spawned around me! It's ridiculous! I got 3 grenade kills from that. It's okay. Garrison's down. I don't think we'll be able to capitalize on it very well, though, because I don't think. Oh, well, we're there already. Yeah. It didn't point me in the right. It usually puts point you right at the next location. I thought it did that. Half. That guy's fucking dead. That guy's got a rocket to query a tank up there or something. I need to push it too much harder because I'm already losing that point. Alright. Yeah, we're stuck. Tank is a couple of kills. Where is run? I can hear whistling by. Oh, it's on this fucking hill. So fucking lame. Okay, whatever. That is a mile away from where we need to be. Why did it switch my fucking appearance again? This is fucking buggy as hell now. It's ever since I got this, the free DLC fucking skin, whenever I come back to this game, all my skins reset because it's like they don't know how to load it correctly. These fucking imbeciles. Okay, that's enough of this fucking 20-minute walk to end with me just dying right away. Why are you pointing that fucking gun at me, dude? I should cross at this point of the river. Why are you calling in an airstrike now? Yes, kick this fucking moron. This is hunting kills. Kick him. One more person, kick him. Good. Fucking moron. Piece of shit. Fucking just trying to steal kills. Maybe the commander, you have a fucking job. It's to fucking use resources smartly. Literally any other class, you can do that. You can hunt kills as a fucking officer for all I care, but not the commander. A fucking long cooldown on that one. That's a broken bridge. I recall though, there's a way through it. Jesus Christ, it's making me fucking cringe. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Like a 20 minute run to get to where I'm trying to go. Shit, there's someone back here still. Oh, some fucking sniper, man. On both sides of me here.
That's where I last seen him.
Fucking ass. He was right literally in the bush ahead of me. Fuck! This fucking guy has not shut up this whole match. Fucking hell. That's okay. He's not shut up. He's level T. He's got. What, like two kills? He's not shutting up. Alright. I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get through here. We need.
Oh shit.
Is there commander? Fiduciary? What level are you? I can't check because the thing's broken. 100. Okay, so he might be okay. Hopefully, he'll be better than the last guy who fucking called him the airstrike on a guy on a base that was 10 minutes away from everyone. Right. I think this is gonna work. I don't think there's a way across from the very top. I think we basically have to. No, what the fuck are you talking? We just got in. They are gonna be looking this way. Oh, there's so many fucking guys down there. I don't have a chance of getting out of this hill. Yeah, oh, fuck sake. All these boat kicks are distracting me. Shut up, fuck down. Ugh!
In that house in the stairwell,
that's no way through the front. I think we just have to wait. Nope, nope, no one's been building anything here. Okay. Killed that guy. That's what killed me.
I hit him twice, at least.
Pretty high, I thought. We need our commander to drop a fucking garrison behind them. We have a guy back there and everything. So we're not gonna just bum rush him. Would you kindly drop supplies on D? I didn't think we have. We don't have any gas. We built two ammo nodes and no gas nodes. What a bunch of geniuses. Oh good, my game's broken. Game's still broken. ridiculous. Like, we're not gonna pick up an air hit, so I might just throw my life away in some way. Is the tank shooting down at us? I'm on top of this hill. Not safe so bad. We gotta get down. No one else is able to do it but me, huh? I got here last. We needed supplies. I don't think he can shoot down supplies if he doesn't have.
Trying to get across the river.
Airhead.
I see more guys over here.
Okay, he's putting one down there finally. Pretty far back, but I guess it's probably safest to go far back. How much time? We still have the 20 minutes. We have the full time, basically.
God damn.
Alright, I'm going to try to get into those trenches behind. To southeast, north pass. And assuming there's not just a guy looking right at us and kills us all as soon as we spawn, which is entirely possible. Oh, well, no. Okay, well, get the fuck out of my way, dipshit. Get him, Taco. I hope you kill him and then just warn him in here. He's definitely dead now. I was gonna say, I guess not dead somehow.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure they have a fucking cannon up here somewhere. Jesus fucking hell. Got him. Okay, well. I know there's a way across. See someone so quickly. I know they love coming this way, but jeez, yeah, I thought those guys here almost got me killed. I was not ready. My body was not ready. There's someone shooting at it. They're probably from that hill. Not very accurate. Right here, somewhere. I don't see no one. Okay.
That MG got you, Bob. You know roughly where it got you from.
Alright, let's go. Okay. let out, I think. He's fucking gave a horrendous scream. Yeah, let's go. Some fighting going on this hill. We can't really advance. Where the Germans have such a huge advantage, we could blend in perfectly with this fucking ashy fucking. Shot in the face. It sounds like he just got shot in the face. Jesus, is someone really shooting at me? Is that a garrison? It must be. Well, I'm pinned down.
Still hot.
How am I not, like, drilling him? At least. I couldn't. I can't believe I didn't kill that guy. Actually. Okay. I mean, they fucking help. Look at all the guys, dude. Didn't know what else. You know. What am I gonna say? Yeah. You know. what else is there to say? You know. This is fucking me fighting a garrison by myself. There are guys on that hill who could have helped me, and they're like, "Oh, let's hang out here." Let's hang out here where nothing's happening. Yeah. What are they even doing there? It's crazy! The fucking goddamn, I don't even know what to say sometimes. I think he's dead. I would hope he's dead. This is saying, oh, there's a curse, there's a curse. And they're not fucking moving on it. Falls to me once again. I heard someone shoot at me. Oh my god! Oh! He was fucking holding my shoulder! Okay. We're far from the objective, too. I can't believe. Let's go to Hill 15. That sounds like K-43. Guy just crawling around up there. Jeez. Okay. Well, the BAR guy was looking right at him. I actually saw him stand. I thought, oh god, I thought I wasn't gonna get a chance to shoot this guy. But this guy here, this guy cosplaying a guy from We Were Soldiers, let him walk up on me. Okay, this should be pretty clean. Do you have a tank shooting down on these guys? Should be clean. I'm gonna blow up
their little supply so they can't build another gear.
And after I blow up the first one. Let's clear out this outpost. It's clear in here. What are you doing? You can clearly see. Oh, it's the tank too. Yeah.
Hey, watch out behind us.
Fucking bad vision, dipshit. Yeah, fucking.
This house.
I didn't sprint in there or anything. Jesus Christ, man. It's just. It's like he just didn't give a shit. I have more score than you, Mr. Tank guy. I mean, that's pretty embarrassing. My highest score, I haven't blown up a tank, I just blown up a tank yet. How far away is it? Okay.
Choppy as hell.
I got another 2 kills from that grenade. I thought I shot that guy pretty dead. I guess not. I mean, this is a
pretty good outpost, so we're right on them.
Oh, that was fucking nice.
There's fucking grenades down there now. I just gotta find a way right through, and then I can put a satchel down. And I mean, we're approaching them from north and south. They're kind of in some hot water.
Fuck!
Right when I saw that guy. Right. I think these outposts are gonna go down right now, though. It was an extremely aggressive one.
No, that's friendly.
Oh, still up. We're capping too.
That's good.
Shit.
I'm
good.
Oh, you're straight, homie.
Right, right now.
No worries, dog.
We have to have a high level junior officer. That's a fucking a joy. Okay. Oh, fuck's sake. No Germans, so. I clue that first. You fuck! Why? You see me aiming and you're like, I'll walk through past you. Dumb dipshit. Fucking hell, man. This is fucking. Oaf wearing a goddamn trench coat, the most obvious thing to get shot in. Might as well be wearing a fucking rainbow fucking blanket. You can see that shit from a mile away.
We gotta clear this. Should be good. But the bunker should be clear, right?
Yeah, it should be. Me and Bob are working it right now.
Jesus.
Alright, we're about to win. I don't see them putting a lot of trouble at Hurricane. Actually, this is perfect for me because I could put my anti-tank mine just east of there in case they decide to bring any help.
Did you build a pack?
I just need to spawn. Anytime. One. Can I go on these? I can't really tell because I can't really see my map. So I can't really see my way too far north. Friendly tank. Oh. I think the guy just beached himself. Fucking Mensa fucking member. Just in case we're not actually gonna cap though, I'm gonna go and mine off that road. I was behind that tree. I don't know how he killed me.
Infantry on observe.
Yeah, we didn't get it.
Yeah, there's infantry closer, like in the forest around my danger pay.
Might be hard to get there because apparently there are guys north of that fucking. Pirates will be getting hit from both sides. Let's just go straight in. Go straight in. Come up the other side of the town. Oh shit! Nope, the other side of the town's full of Germans. Okay. You know, honestly, still might be the best thing to do. You're not really rolling in many tanks. Maybe I'll just C4 him, I guess. This is good. Let's just go. Good outposting. Oh, really? I blew up two and I blew up two of the garrisons. Well, I mean, one wasn't really that super critical, I guess. One was, though. One was their main one. Did I get a fucking vote? Nope.